feel about him. You got to respect his performance last night at Survivor Series.
Bite your tongue, Jimmy Smith. Shut up and put some respect on the man's name. The visionary, the revolutionary, the sole survivor for Monday Night Raw, Seth freaking Rollins.
I hate to agree with Corey, but yes, I was impressed. I was extremely impressed with what Seth Rollins accomplished last night.
Because Rollins called his shot as the leader of Team Raw and delivered beyond our wildest expectations.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing 217 pounds, Seth Rollins.
Last night took a lot out of him. You don't see it right now. He's got his dancing shoes on, full of confidence.
Barclays Center serenading the visionary moments before another potentially grueling matchup. Is there nothing Seth Rollins can't do?
Well, we're about to find out as he takes on Finn Balor. That's right, the visionary Seth Rollins about to take on the technician on Monday Night Raw next.